He is supposedly back on with his princess Selena Gomez after the pair were spotted enjoying several dates last week. But Justin Bieber appears to be keeping his options firmly open. The baby star was caught cozying up with not one but three pretty ladies, including model Chantelle Jefferies and her friend Catherine Bays over the weekend. The 20-year-old singer was not shy with his affections as he got close to a pretty brunette thought to be model Kyla Phillips. At pal Chris Brown's first annual skate jam party in Glendale on Sunday evening, his cute companion, who was in roller skates, showed off her shapely legs in a tight pair of white shorts and cropped t-shirts. And Justin looked very attentive as he wrapped his arm around her shoulder and whispered in her ear. At one point, the crooner appeared to take a phone number as he leaned in to listen very carefully to the young woman while holding his phone in his hand. And the raven-haired beauty is not the only companion Justin has been keeping over the last few days. On Thursday, his partner in crime from earlier this year, model Chantelle, was leaving the boyfriend singer's house in Beverly Hills. We wonder what Selena Gomez has to say about this.